Okay, people are telling me that I shouldn't worry about all this plastic in the ocean. Well, unfortunately I don't have that selfish attitude. And you can just see behind me some plastic floating there. But this whole bay is full of plastic. All the way around, as you look, it's everywhere. And I just want you to watch the video that I've made, which I'll put up on my Facebook after this one, so you can see for yourself. This is just an example of what it is. Now, I might be tomorrow go and see if I can talk to the Navy to see if I can get any photographs of what the ocean is like underneath in this bay, to see, so you can see what it's really like, how much rubbish there is. I can't promise anything, but if I can, I'm going to do that, and they'll let me have some photographs or take some photographs of the rubbish that's actually below this. Because it is a bay, it doesn't really go out, the current sort of passes through. It doesn't take it out there, so there's a lot of rubbish just sitting in the bay.